guys, today is May 3rd, 2023. It is Wednesday. You're probably wondering, why are you dressed to go somewhere? I have my jumpsuit on. I gotta get groceries today. Got my clothes on. All I need to do is put some makeup and to go out. So I'm done doing my shaking machine. So this is why I have clothes on. Set up like some kind of workout outfit or something. That's my jumpsuit. It's very comfy. Sunny again, but this is the second day that actually it's very warm. Yesterday was in the 70s, but it was nice and cool. It wasn't like burning, scorching, anything like that. It's nice and cool. Anywho. Nice little pick me up. You can literally wear anything and everything just being on this thing. But you're not sweating your butt off, you know what I mean? But it was the first time you've ever been in this machine, and you do a 40 on it, the speed of 40, you will feel it on your inner thighs, on your sides, on your back, and in your ankles, and your legs. You're like, oh my god. The next thing you would feel like you would for like a five mile run or something. Because it was kind of sore. I was sore the first time I used it. So if the first time you use this shaking machine, maybe start out with a 5. Or lower, but as soon as I like got over that initial shock of doing 40 the first time I used this machine, I was fine. Now I can't go lower than 40. That's the highest it goes, and that's even this one. I can't do 10. I can't do 12. I have to do it in the 40. This is what I'm used to now. You're starting out and you don't want to be in pain, maybe start with a 5. Because you will feel pain the next day if you just start this pretty high. But then again, you might want to speak with the power pain. I don't know. Everyone's body is different, so I'm gonna put that out there. Everybody's body experiences different things, so if you think you want to do 40 on this machine, it's on you. This goes higher than 20 minutes. I don't want to do that. I don't want to. the toilet higher than 20 minutes. Just the bottom of my feet hurts by the end of the 20 minutes. That's the one bad thing about this machine. The bottom of your feet hurts at the end. And it goes away in a couple minutes. That's why I'm in a rush. I'm not. Yes, I get a pack of this, clean me up a little bit, the stuff, a little bit of dust on it, and put it in my suitcase. Get a pack. So tomorrow, we can just go. Just leave.
Barely breathe because everybody
You do have to be careful with the end of the stick. Because I almost fell off a couple of times. It's a balance in the act, pretty much. My mind is so busy right now. Trying to remember, make sure I remember everything to pack. Liner between the machine and wood floor, so I guess it won't stretch. This is a Victorian house. This house was built in like 1800 or 1900. 1905? 1805? I think it's about 1805. Something like that. It's pretty old. I fell in love with it. But the color, not so much. I'm gonna eventually color this room white. Setting up for the last 6 years, and I still haven't done it. I'm gonna move things around. Gotta cover things up. So much to do when you're like. It looks so easy when you're watching on TV. Like painting a room or redecorating in it. Just looks so easy. Like, I can do that. But when you're actually looking at what you're gonna do and you're like, it's overwhelming. As usual, it's always best when it's done with my feet.